started playing original music on Queen Street and have played just about every club that there is to play on there. And it's a great place to have come from because it enables a young musician to, you know, test out their new songs, gain an audience, you know, be loved or hated or whatever. And it's funny because with the Horseshoe, as many times as I've played there, I still go there and I wonder, are they going to know me at the door? Are they going to let me in? And yeah, they still do.